Now the whole world can acknowledge me.
This is my whole life. You are with God's living. finally able to pluck the thorn that is the Judgment Day from their collective side. Oh my God!
Showing of dominance. What a display of power by the Almighty.
Guys, it's happening.
And here comes Big E. Mr. Money in the Bank is cashing it in right now.
Big E promised us all night long he would cash in his Money in the Bank contract.
The time is now.
And it is official.
Here we go.
Again, his Money in the Bank contract.
Big E showed off his muscle. Are we gonna see it?
Could it be over Lego? Will we have a new champion? We do!
Oh my gosh!
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion,
Massachusetts, we have a new WWE champion, and his name is Big E.
Wrestling has more than one world thing.
Surreal! Carmella has this confidence that although she's been beat numerous times by Bianca Belair, she feels she's gonna get to win right now.
What?
Wait a minute. No. No, it can't be. Oh my God! Yes! One of the biggest stars on the planet!
This is what Las Vegas wanted!
The man is back! Becky Lynch is here!
Allegiant Stadium just lost the roof! Becky Lynch is back and is thunderous in here!
What's he gonna do?
Lands on his feet, rolls through. Randy Orton went for the RKO. Rollins countered.
Oh!
Rollins again to the midsection. Seth Rollins may have put Randy in position for another curb stop. Oh, my God!
Tonight is here. That's right, he took time out of his busy schedule to slide down the chimney of the ACC right here in Toronto. Drank some milk, ate some cookies, shook hands with Dolph Ziggler. He bought a front row ticket, he's right there.
Santa.
But before he did all that, he gave me one Christmas wish, and it was one that I really needed. Well, he got me another tag team partner.
Partner from Santa?
What?
No way.
Is this a joke? No!
Oh, my. Trish is here!
Canada's own Trish Stratus!
One of the greatest divas ever!
One of the greatest women champions ever! Hello, Trish!
Austin, back up somehow. Uh-oh, Austin ducked it. Austin going for the stunner, and Michaels counter. Michaels going for another kick. Austin, he got it! The stunner! Mike Tyson in! Austin is the champion!
Steve Austin!
Roman Reigns took John Cena's best shot. Just like it. What? Oh my God! Let's go!
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
Brock is here! Yes! Holy sh- Say it! Say it! Brock Lesnar is back! WWE!
Here comes the beast! Here comes the beast! Brock Lesnar marching to the ring!
Just grew even stronger.
Rhea Ripley standing side by side with Edge.
Thank you. is in a sustained roar I have ever heard in Madison Square Garden. It has been 8 long months of hellacious rehabilitation to repair that torn quadricep muscle. But folks, the game has returned to the World Wrestling Federation.
But the question is, they are. I saw a sign in the crowd that said, it's a new game. Is it a new game? Or is this the same Triple H that ran roughshod over every WWF superstar he faced?
As controversial as anybody that's ever been in the WWF. But you can venture your bottom dollar that every moment of hell that he went through to rehabilitate that leg was thinking about this point in time.
Sheamus going for the death blow, the bro kick.
It's a good career, Roman.
Spear!
No!
Spear!
No!
The cover!
No!
Roman Reigns is
champion! No way!
Roman Reigns is champion! Roman Reigns is champion!
Here is your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns!
Roman Reigns is WWE World Heavyweight Champion!
Chanting for Hogan. A mixed reaction here at WrestleMania. I can tell you, we're talking to The Rock earlier today. He was a big Hulkamaniac as a young man.
Look at this.
And look at the flash balls. This is a WrestleMania moment. On March 17th, 2002. You can circle that date on your calendar. Because I can tell you, it's going to be a day that I'm never going to forget. Quite frankly, a match I thought I would never, ever see.
Randy Orton, you ain't gonna hit no RKO at SummerSlam. You're not man enough to get Brock Lesnar in position for an RKO. You'll never hit an RKO on the Beast.
Oh, oh my God! Oh my God! Randy Orton with an RKO out of nowhere!
Kidding me?
Oh my God!
Triple H's expression told the entire story.
The Rock is exploding off of Madison Square Garden. John Cena, the 30th entrant in the Royal Rumble match. And yes, indeed, business just picked up.
And joining Natalya and Alexa Bliss will be...
Oh my God!
He's back!
From Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella!
You
talk about an impressive comeback, John. In January, she underwent what was considered career-threatening neck surgery, but do not count out Nikki Bella. What a miraculous recovery. Recently cleared, and she is ready to make a statement here at SummerSlam.
This briefcase above me is the key.
London adores Knight, just like the rest of planet Earth.
Let me talk to you. You know what? I'm going to give you one thing, Logan Paul. You have proven a lot with everything you've been given. But that's the key. It's what you've been given. Meanwhile, I've walked in here, I haven't been given a damn thing, yet every time I walk in here, the whole world jumps to their feet, feeling the Kevorka, because I made it that way. Yeah.
What did he say? The he you kept talking about is not Stone Cold, then who the hell is the he you were talking about? What? Oh my God! I don't believe it! It's the People's Champion! The Rock! The Rock has come home! What? Can you believe this ovation? Can you believe this reception? It's The Rock!
Nobody's gonna stop Omos. Omos is gonna do whatever he wants.
It's gonna take 30 referees to stop this guy.
Look at Omos feeding Randy Orton to AJ Styles.
And Randy Orton is a massive human being in his own right. 6'5", 240, 250 pounds.
What? I think help is on the way. Here comes Riddle.
Right past AJ Styles, are you kidding me?
And Riddle just drop kicking Omos onto our announce table.
Styles go for the phenomenal form.
Oh, beautiful knee to the jaw.
Styles sent spilling to the outside.
And Riddle is daring Omos, get the ring and get you some.
Omos knows where his loyalty lies to his tag team championship partner. It's understandable, but you can bet Omos is not going to forget this. Riddle just made a list he does not want to be on.
Wait.
Riddle, respect is something that isn't just handed out for free. Respect is something that you must earn. Although in the past I did respect you, that doesn't mean that I respect you today. But after everything I did to you, after turning my back on you, after walking out on you, hell, after last Monday night on Raw, hitting you with an RKO, here you come to my aid. You had my back tonight, so guess what? Kid, you have earned my respect. Yeah. Yeah, it's happening. RK-Bro is back.
Yeah! Did you hear it, Corey? RK-Bro is back!
San Antonio loves it!
What a wonderful moment!
Bro! Say it! Come on, Bro!
You didn't believe it,
Bro!
You didn't believe it could happen! You can't deny true friendship!
The way Rollins broke Cena's nose, he went back to the same move.
Did he get it?
Oh my God, Cena had that nose repaired surgically just a few weeks ago. Had it fractured in a number of places.
Wait a minute. What did
John Stewart doing?
John Stewart?
He told Cena in the pre-show, if you need any help, I'm there.
Well, and remember, Stewart's had major issues with Rollins on his old Daily Show.
Wait, John, don't do this. You cannot do this!
John Stewart has no business being in there, none! It's a world championship match! Get him out of there!
Can't believe this!
Cena has no idea what's going on.
He's
out of
John Stewart's not supposed to...
No! Come on! What the hell did he do that for? John Stewart do that for
like this.
Why would he do that?
Rollins has made history thanks to John Stewart.
Ladies and gentlemen, your United States and WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins.
Oh yes, it's two against one. They're taking him out one way or the other. This is it for Hulk Hogan. This is it! This is crazy! Beefcake can't help him! He don't have a friend left! Wait a minute! What? It's the Warriors music! It's the Ultimate Warrior! It is!
Look at that!
The Ultimate Warrior! What is he doing? Is he gonna attack Hogan? What is going on here? Clothesline! That's the Ultimate Warrior! He just got nailed by a chair out of nowhere! Everybody here has watched it! I can't believe! Look at Justice! Can you believe that?
Samir's coming to help out his brother, and it's not going to help him any.
We got a two-for-one special on tap.
We got a double vintage.
Randy Orton, DDT.
Planted.
Dispatching the
Watch out.
Oh, no. Oh, the Colossus.
The Colossus, he got him. Do we have it? You're kidding me. Dreams have come true!
Jinder Mahal is WWE champion!
No! My God, hell has frozen over! He believed he was carrying the dreams of 1.3 billion people!
The WWE fans in Chicago, their jaws have dropped!
You've got to be kidding me! The modern day Maharaja, Jinder Mahal! Listen to this! Jinder Mahal is the new WWE champion!
Mahalis are outnumbered. Parkour and Crash getting hammered on the concrete outside. Wait a minute! They're Stone Cold! Oh, through that pool cue! Stone Cold has beat the hell out of ECW and WCW!
Stone Cold is back!
blocking anything that by God moves.
Austin is kicking butt. He is kicking butt, taking names.
Austin has parted the Red Sea. A stunner. Another stunner. Austin. Stone Cold. Stone Cold with right hands with stunners.
This crowd has come absolutely unglued.
The whole game changed when Austin got here. The Texas Rattlesnake is on fire.
Austin is leading to WWE, who now has the advantage.
Stone Cold has stepped to the head of the line.
Look at this, double chokeslam.
Stereo chokeslam. Austin has reinvigorated the WWF.
Charlotte from SmackDown, Alexa Bliss from Raw, and Asuka with the choice and the opportunity of a lifetime.
What?
Oh my God! The rumors are true! Ronda Rousey is here! Stephanie, what do you know about this?
I'm speechless, Cole.
I mean, you gotta know something about this.
I know what I'm looking at.
At WrestleMania 31, you had a run-in with her.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ronda Rousey!
What's going on? What Ronda Rousey is doing out here, except for the fact that she's pointing at WrestleMania. Corey, Ronda Rousey marched down here and got the face of Charlotte, Alexa Bliss, and Asuka, arguably the three most powerful women in WWE today.
The three most powerful women in WWE just met one of the baddest women on the planet Earth. Rowdy Ronda Rousey is here.
Look, let's just come out and say it. We're both great guys. We're just a couple of great guys.
Yes. I'm glad you said it.
But you know what doesn't make sense? John Cena teaming with Bobby Lashley.
Kev, it doesn't make sense, you know? It's like having a basketball team in Seattle.
Listen to the roar of this crowd.
No respect for Detlef Shrimp.
Elias hit a sensitive button. Got Seattle right in the feelings.
That's what poets do.
Look.
Oklahoma City. Now I get that. The team here just doesn't make sense.
Kurt, allow me, as the sole owner of the World Wrestling Federation, allow me to.
Wait a second. What is that? It can't be what I think it could be.
But it is!
What?
There's the Nature Boy!
What's he doing here?
Nature Boy Ric Flair! He lives here in Charlotte! And there's a standing ovation here at the Coliseum in the Queen City!
Wait a minute! JR, what? He's got no business here! He's a party crasher! This is Kurt Angle's moment of glory! Don't steal Kurt's thunder!
This McMahon, like the rest of us, must be wondering what the hell Ric Flair is doing in the WWF.
Well, it's obvious, JR. This is his hometown. He's getting a cheap pop from all his local fans.
The Becky Lynch, obviously,
heartbreaking.
Of course, it was every woman for herself in this match, and Charlotte just took advantage. Which many ladies had to know this was going to happen. One of them did not walk out here.
You can't plan for true emotion though, and it's going to be tough on this grand stage.
Oh, Becky! Becky, what? That's your best friend!
Come on, Becky!
Was the best friend!
I get the frustration, but apparently Becky Lynch had reached her breaking point. This was about the title here tonight. That is what she came here for, and it was taken from her.
Becky Lynch lost her golden opportunity to her best friend.
There is pure disdain in the eyes of Becky Lynch right now. I have never seen this look on Becky's face.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God,
over the German announce desk.
I can't believe we are seeing Becky Lynch snap. This was supposed to be Becky's night in her mind.
I don't think anyone expected it, but I kind of love it.
We know how bad Becky Lynch wanted to be SmackDown Live Women's Champion again, but with friends like Charlotte Flair, who needs enemies?
Describe this perfectly. Two subwoofers in the back, like what's up, blow the windows out the frame, it's a party when I pull up. Two subwoofers in the back. This is the living embodiment of two subwoofers in the back, like what's up. Because when he shows up, he blows the windows out the frame. This is the backbone of SmackDown, the greatest sports entertainment show on earth. And listen to the windows get blown out the frames for your tribal chief. The entire arena is acknowledging. Greatness.
is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by his special counsel, Paul Heyman, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
For 438 days, Roman Reigns has been Universal Champion and ruling Friday Night SmackDown.
To his feet.
Wake up, have to wake up, ref!
Eddie Guerrero measuring the champion. Oh, missed with the championship. Shot to the midsection again, and Eddie Guerrero knocked to his knees.
Lesnar so smart, so quick.
And Brock Lesnar.
And now,
lifting Eddie Guerrero.
I told you, Cole. Here it comes, Cole.
Count out of the goal. Out of the goal.
Out of the goal.
Eddie Guerrero, DDT, out of the championship goal.
He cheated. Eddie Guerrero cheated with that move.
Come on, Eddie. Come on, Eddie. Eddie to the top rope.
Eddie cheated.
Frog splash. Frog splash. Come on, Eddie. Get Eddie. Do it.
Two.
Yes. Eddie Guerrero is champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE champion, Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie Guerrero is the new WWE champion. Oh my God! Wow! I can't believe it.
For the first time in his career, Eddie Guerrero is WWE champion.
Wow!
Eddie Guerrero's mother, Eddie Guerrero's brother, Mondo in attendance to watch Eddie Guerrero climb the mountain.
Well, I'll tell you, Eddie Guerrero worked his ass off for so many years. I'll tell you, Eddie Guerrero did it, and that's Eddie's mom right there.
Eddie Guerrero,
wow!
Hugging his mother at ringside.
How proud of the Guerrero family of Eddie Guerrero.
Tears streaming down the face of Mondo and Eddie's mother.
I can't believe it.
Eddie Guerrero, everything that Eddie Guerrero has been through in his career. Everything Eddie's been through in his life.
Standing.
Eddie Guerrero with a standing ovation here in
and it's
San Francisco.
And not for nothing, Cole. It's well deserved.
And Mankind. Coming out, and nothing's going to stop it. Nothing's going to stop it. No, wait a minute. He just took off that leather mask.
What's he doing?
What's he doing? He's going back up. And you hear the fans chanting, Superfly! Superfly!
What?
Mankind! Up on the top line! What's he doing?
Who is number 32?
Late entries for the SmackDown stars paying off.
Holy sh!
You gotta be kidding me!
Big Daddy Cool Diesel!
What?
Diesel's back! Diesel's here! 6'11", 311 pounds from Detroit, Michigan!
This is what it's all about, and you never know who's gonna show up.
The former WWE champion.
Look at the faces.
Look at your face.
Can who will ever forget in 1994 when Diesel ended the Rumble match and eliminated seven men, nearly 7 feet tall. Diesel is back.
Oh!
Diesel unloading. Electric in the garden.
How can he not? Kofi Kingston head first on the turnbuckle.
How can he not get chills?
The big boot took out Rey Mysterio. The
that big right hand of Big Daddy Cool's knocking guys left and right. Watch out, Dolph.
Dude, I'm 7 years old again. I'm sorry. I got a smile ear to ear.
Oh, God, I wish you'd go back to school.
Yeah, look at that. Oh, Diesel with a big clothesline.
Against my better judgment, right here tonight in Toronto, I'm hosting the first ever Alpha Academy Open Challenge. Thank you. So I'm begging you, Toronto, send me your best. I don't care if it's a civilian, if it's some former athlete that can't let go of their glory days, if it's someone that thinks they're a fighter, send me what you got and see if they measure up. But I got a hypothesis for you. They don't. Thank you.
Who's gonna answer this open challenge? I saw a pretty tough guy sweeping the hall backstage. He looked tough, like he'd been in a fight with life.
Oh, big surprise. There's nobody coming to answer the challenge. That's exactly what I thought.
Oh! You might want to resend that comment there, Master Gable. We got somebody, all right.
We talked about a fighter. He's got one in front of him now.
A man who has been on an absolute warpath. Kevin Owens.
Canada's own KO. Shouting his way to the ring. Scotiabank Arena now rocking.
With the mood Owens has been in over the last several weeks, this could be a relatively short night for Master Gable. Owens is here for one reason and one reason only, to fight.
Vin Man, obviously the sheriff is back in town.
And that he is.
And this time, Vinny, I brought the cavalry with me.
Cavalry?
Break it down!
Oh, no! It's DX! What? DX! DX with Shawn Michaels! Wait a minute, I don't get it! It was Shawn Michaels and Triple H which formed this group! Are they back together again? King, are they back together again? I don't know, I just don't get it! Mr. McMahon is livid! Shawn is brought back up.
Now, Vince, according to my overpriced lawyers, my contract as WWF commissioner is ironclad.
What?
In fact, it was you, Vince McMahon, who said on national TV that this commissioner would answer to no one, including Vince McMahon.
He did say that, King.
Oh, no!
You heard it.
So guess what, Vinny? You can't fire me. In fact, the only way that Shawn Michaels would be incapable of being the WWF commissioner would be if I were to resign. And Vince, there is no way in hell that is ever going to happen.
Oh my gosh. We got a lousy president, now we're stuck with a lousy commissioner.
Now, hit our music.
Break it down.
Oh no, what else can happen tonight? Trying to destroy a
stone pile driver.
Symbolic tombstone.
Whoa!
The Undertaker!
dead man is back!
What the heck?
Drastically changed.